Hey everyone, welcome back to The Hidden Brick, where today we're going to build the LEGO Lone Ranger Cavalry Builder set. Set number 79106, only 69 pieces. This is more or less a battle pack for the Lone Ranger theme whenever it came out. This is rather old. Let's see when the date of this is. Is there a date on here? 2013, so about 4 years old. So you can see you have three of the cavalry soldiers, and then you also have the lone ranger, but it's kind of defeats the purpose of building a cavalry if you're going to have a bunch of lone rangers and then find all these soldiers. So let's go ahead and bust this open. This box doesn't have tape, it has the little finger hole there, so it basically rips the box open. All right, so we have the white horse that's not in a bag. We have two bags and the single instruction book that's folded in half. So we will open these up, see what we got in here. All right, so that is all of our parts. Turn this down a bit. Part roll off the desk. Okay, so building our cavalry soldiers. Let's see, are they all the same? It's like the legs and torsos are all the same, so this should make it somewhat easy. So this one, we're gonna put the little side pouch on him. Now I think the heads are what's a little bit different. So this is angry face. Yeah. Duh, sorry about that. Dropping stuff. Alright. Okay. I was just moving all the heads around to make sure I get the right ones. Okay, so this guy has one of the cavalry hats, the little telescope piece, and a clear stud. And then he has the little revolver gun. All right, so that's our first cavalry minifigure. The next one is similar, same pants and torso, but this guy has a little backpack thing. This had one of the hats. He's going to be holding on to a rifle. Third one is pretty much identical to the previous one, with the exception of the face has a different print on it. And he also has the rifle. All right. So now we have Lone Ranger. And the Lone Ranger has, obviously, the Lone Ranger printed. I guess that's a little eye patch mask type thing. And he's going to be wielding two of the little revolvers. All right, very good. So our horse, we have this brick and a plate that you could put in there and fill up that gap, or you can remove the gap or remove the brick and put in the saddle. So I'm going to go ahead and leave the saddle in and put Lone Ranger in there. And this will just go off to the side with it in case you want to remove the saddle. Okay, so let's begin to build the little accessory pieces that go with this set. Since it's really a set that's intended just for the minifigures, these pieces are kind of just something they had to throw in the box to give you something else to do besides just play with the minifigures. So we have a little campfire with a little skillet on there. And we'll put a piece of chicken in the skillet. Chicken's actually bigger than the skillet. So that's our first little accessory piece. Next, we're going to build a cannon. The cannon is actually pre-molded. It's this piece, but we're going to more or less build the cart element for it. So we have this pre-molded frame that goes there. And we take our cannon piece and it clicks in here. Pretty loud click. It's a spring-loaded cannon. It has this little piece you pull back. When you release it, it flicks out the little brick that we're going to put in there. And this piece will go here. It's a little mallet type thing to help push in the cannonballs. Got some wheels. There's the cannon. These one by one round bricks are the ammunition. And they give us another one. See, it goes in there, and when you pull it back and release it, it shoots out. Don't shoot your eye out, kids. Okay. Next and last little accessory piece is a, looks like a little wall of some sorts. Have another little cannon piece there. So that one by one round wasn't an extra one, it was meant for this piece. Palisade bricks. And two more. This piece goes in there, and then we have a flag. And there it is. That completes the build of the Cavalry. What is it called? Cavalry Builder set. So you see, you get three of the cavalry soldiers, create this little campsite with the chicken on the grill or chicken on the open fire. You have the cannon piece, and of course you have Lone Ranger. All right, so there it is. Easy little build of an older set. I've had this really since it was released. I think I picked it up on clearance. I don't know, maybe $8 or so. Really just to complete all of the Lone Ranger sets. I have all of them. So this is just part of the collection of the Lone Ranger sets. Or it's really the only reason why I bought it. Just for the completionist of it. So that's it for this one. Thanks for watching. Check out my other videos. I know this was a short one, so if it leaves you craving more, there's a lot more videos on my channel. So check them all out, and we will see you in the next one.